In today's video, we will discuss on the topic, can you sign into Netflix with QR code? So as of now, Netflix does not support signing in using a QR code. Instead, users need to sign in by entering their email or phone number and password, or by selecting the sign in with a link option, which allows them to receive a sign in link to their registered email. But also, there is a Netflix sign in with QR code option available only for TV. If you are using a TV, then open Netflix on your TV and select sign in, and open the camera app on your phone or tablet and point it at your TV screen to scan the QR code, tap the link that appears, and if you don't see a QR code, you can use your remote to sign in instead. If you're having trouble scanning the QR code, allow your mobile web browser to access the camera. And if the tap here to retry button does not work, then follow the steps to allow camera access in settings as well. So in short, you can only sign into Netflix using QR code on your TV, but you cannot do it on other devices. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.